During turns, a locking differential operates like an open differential, and the wheels can rotate at different speeds. However, when the differential is locked, the wheels are forced to rotate at the same speed, and unlike an open differential, the torque can be significantly unbalanced. To illustrate why this is important, let's see what happens when one wheel is off the ground, which can happen when off-roading or driving over a hole. The locked differential forces the wheels to rotate at the same speed. The wheel in the air doesn't receive any torque because it has no traction. The other wheel receives all of the torque, and the vehicle moves. So with a locking differential, the wheels can still rotate at different speeds during a turn, but rotate at the same speed when locked. And torque is not always balanced and can be significantly unbalanced.